one quite knows where she came from. Just one day she was there, picking and singing old gospel songs in the town square. Some say she was an orphan straight out of Arkansas. Some say she came from Hollywood, 'cause she looked just like a star. They call her Banjo Barbie, and what a voice came from her lips. One had a palm of golden hair, one on the ground for tips. Some threw a dime, some threw a dollar. I saw one boy throw a 10. Them boys would give everything they owned just to be her guitar can, guitar can. They call her Banjo Barbie, guitar can. They call her Banjo Barbie. Most afternoons my friends and me would sit and watch her play, and in my eyes she always seemed so beautiful and brave. She didn't say much, just let us watch, and sometimes we'd sing along. But one day she said, write to me, your story is your song. They call her Banjo Barbie, and what a voice came from her lips. One had a palm of golden hair, one on the ground for tips. Some threw a dime, some threw a dollar. I saw one boy throw a 10. Them boys would give everything they owned just to be her guitar can, guitar can. They call her Banjo Barbie, guitar can. They call her Banjo Barbie. One day we went to listen, but she was nowhere to be found. But she left her tip-filled hat in the same place on the ground. And no one ever saw her for about 5 years or so, till we saw her on the TV in the Grand Ole Opry show. They call her Banjo Barbie, and what a voice came from her lips. One had a palm of golden hair, one on the ground for tips. Some threw a dime, some threw a dollar. I saw one boy throw a 10. Them boys would give everything they owned just to be her guitar can, guitar can. They call her Banjo Barbie, guitar can. They call her Banjo Barbie, guitar can.